Hello everyone, welcome to MATLAB tutorial brought to you by MATLAB Helper. In this video tutorial, we'll see how to design a Chebyshev IIR low pass filter using impulse invariance method. So to write the code, we'll consider a problem. Design a Chebyshev digital IIR using impulse invariant transformation by taking t is equals to 1 second to satisfy the following specification. From this equation, we can find out attenuation in passband AP, attenuation in stopband AS, passband edge frequency PP, and stopband edge frequency SD. Now let us write solution code for this example. Starting with clear all and CLC, we define the given terms AP, AS, PD, and SD. Also, we write t equals to 1, which is given in the question. Next, we convert the attenuation in passband AP and attenuation in stopband AS into decibels. In impulse invariance method, we use the formula capital omega, that is the horseshoe omega, equals the corner frequency upon sampling time t, which is 1 in our case. So we implement this formula and calculate the new corner or edge frequencies for both passband and stopband. Now the function n,wn cheb1ord into the bracket calculated passband frequency, comma calculated stopband frequency, comma passband attenuation in decibels and stopband attenuation in decibels, comma s calculate the minimum order of a digital or analog Chebyshev type 1 filter required to meet a set of filter design specifications. And so we write Cheb1ord. The last term S into the bracket denotes that we are working in analog domain, and if it is absent or we forget to write it, the code will show an error or give wrong answers. Next command is Chebyone into the bracket n,wn, which returns the transfer function coefficients of an nth order low pass digital Chebyshev type 1 filter with normalized passband edge frequency of peak to peak passband ripple. TF command creates a transfer function model. We again apply the Cheb1 command and find the unnormalized function. As we are using the impulse invariance method, we use the command impinver, which creates a digital filter with numerator and denominator coefficients num and den respectively, whose impulse response is equal to impulse response of analog filter with coefficients b and a scaled by 1 by t. Again, we create a transfer function model, which is our required transfer function of IIR filter. We define w from 0 to pi with interval of pi by 16. Now we find the frequency response and then find the absolute value of obtained frequency response, which is our magnitude response, and plot it against w by pi with the title magnitude response of a Chebyshev IIR filter. Let us now run the code. So this is the output magnitude response of the given Chebyshev IIR filter using impulse invariance method. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to hit the like button. Also subscribe to our channel for updates on more such videos. For any queries, write us through the comment section down below. Thank you. Bye-bye.